Mallory, my name is Lieutenant Kane. Would you open the door, please?
Can I help you?
Mallory, my name is Lieutenant Kane. Can I talk to you for a minute?
Do I have a choice?
No, ma'am. Where are your parents, Mallory?
Palm Beach, looking at some property or something.
So you're here alone?
Yeah. That's what they always do. I'm like 14. I could take care of myself.
Mallory, you're expecting a male visitor here, aren't you?
Yeah, so? This is my house. I'm safe here.
You're not safe here, Mallory. The man is a pedophile.
Come on, you're not my dad. These guys are harmless. They just buy me things.
Mallory,
that's it. I mean, it's no big deal.
What is his name?
He said his screen name was Zane.
Okay. Mallory, I need your help.
Mallory, it's me. Come on, open up.
Hey.
I told you I'd bring him.
Great. Come on in.
So, Mr. Durning, you're calling yourself Zane these days. What are you doing here?
I saw some activity in the chat room. Thought I'd come out here and make sure Mallory was all right.
By bringing her alcohol.
Come off it, Lieutenant. These girls are a lot older than their age.
She is 14 years old.
Yeah, but I spend all day online with these girls. I see what they write, how bad they want to be with someone.
Mr. Durning.
This girl, she wanted
me. Mr. Durning, you are supposed to be protecting these girls. Mallory, please wait outside. You know, Mr. Durning, you really picked the wrong week for this.
I didn't do anything.
Mr. Durning, you are resisting arrest.
No, no, I'm not. I'm not resisting arrest.
Not yet. Let's see how long that lasts.
Oh,